gentlemen, damas y caballeros, boys and girls, give a warm welcome to the Storytellers of Plaza de la Familia and the musical celebration of Coco.
Hola! Bienvenidos! Welcome, everybody! Thank you so much for coming. You're looking very good. Muy guapo. All right. Looking off right here. Give me your biggest hola. On three. One, two, three. Very good. All right, let's see if we can match the energy on the other side. Come on, right here. Give me your biggest hola. On three. One, two, three. Very good, very good. Center section. If you can allow us, give me your biggest hola. On three. One, two. I didn't say that, you know. Please welcome my friends, the Mariachi Divas. Bienvenidos! Welcome! My name is Mateo, and we are the Storytellers of Plaza de la Familia! We are happy to see you here today as we celebrate the heartwarming story of Coco. In this wonderful story, a 12-year-old boy named Miguel sets off on an extraordinary adventure to the land of the dead, where he unlocks an age-old family mystery. Miguel's journey begins in Mexico, where he lives in the small town of Santa Cecilia, with a very big family. And he shares a special bond with his great-grandmother, Coco. The Rivera family are proud shoemakers. A tradition started by Coco's mother when her husband left home to become a famous musician and never returned. Since that fateful day, music has been banned in the Rivera household. No music! Now, Miguel loves his family and he respects tradition. But deep in his heart, he has a secret. He doesn't dream of making shoes. No, Miguel dreams of singing and playing the guitar. Just like us, his passion is music. And this song that Miguel sings tells the whole world exactly how he feels. Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes.
Just any musician. He wants to be like the most famous musician in all of Mexico. The late, great Ernesto de la Cruz. You see, Miguel had learned to play the guitar by watching the classic films of this renowned musical star. Over and over, Miguel watched Ernesto's films, and as he practiced each chord, he heard his idol say,
I have to sing, I have to play. The music is not just in me, it is me.
And with this next song, Ernesto de la Cruz made the whole world fall in love with him.
My heart. could be until you're in my arms again.
Santa Cecilia, no one can forget the charismatic
de la Cruz,
especially on Dia de los Muertos. The Day of the Dead is a special time where we gather to our family and friends who've passed on. We create an ofrenda, a memorial altar to our departed loved ones. We set up photos, flowers, candles, and a path of marigolds to light their way home. And so, it is on the eve of this family holiday that Miguel discovers a torn photo which leads him to believe that his forgotten great-great-grandfather is actually Ernesto de la Cruz! Miguel runs to his family, and he joyfully announces,
I was born to be a musician!
But his family is outraged.
No music!
And his abuelita smashes his guitar to pieces. Heartbroken and angry, he runs off to Ernesto's grave, defiantly grabs the musician's guitar, and strums it with all of his might. Suddenly, he finds himself crossing an enormous bridge of marigold petals that takes him into the land of the dead, a magical world where no living person has ever been. Miguelito! There you are! Everyone, say hola, Miguel! Okay, now, this is the moment in Miguel's fantastical adventure where he meets a charming trickster named Hector who helps him find the courage to fulfill his new sagoal destiny! Wait, you can do it, yes, with some encouragement, a power from the one we're together! Let's help him out! Miguel, seize this moment! Come on! I know you can do it. Vamos, chamaco! Eso! And for the very first time, Miguel performs this song before a live audience. That happens to be dead.
Un poquitito loco, tú eres sin arma.
Adventures led him to solve the Rivera family mystery. Hector was actually his forgotten great-great-grandfather and the musician who wrote Remember Me. And so, music was welcomed back into the Rivera family! And Miguel became the musician he was born to be! On Dia de los Muertos, the everlasting bonds of family united together in love.
Our love for each other will live on forever.
In every beat of my drum, corazón, our love for each other will live on forever.
For a musical celebration of Coco. May you continue to enjoy Plaza de la Familia with your loved ones here at Paradise Gardens.